Oh, it's a grand and glorious evening at the Chardon Weather Center. Just wanted to show you a brief video of what it's doing right now in Chardon, and we're getting copious amounts of snow courtesy of a clipper. I just wanted to show everybody what's going on. We're expecting 6 to maybe 8 inches of snow overnight into tomorrow morning. Thank you for joining me from the Chardon Weather Center.